everyone, this is Sunglass Rob from SportRx, and I'm here with Brittany from our marketing team to talk about some untangled Costa sunglasses.
Hello.
This is the Victoria. You're Brittany, but this is the Victoria. The Victoria is actually a port city in Chile. And this, why don't you throw those on while I talk a little bit?
Well, I really like these.
Everybody wants to see what they look like. Those are just awesome sunglasses. But there's a huge story behind the Untangled collection from Costa. And by the way, we have a full video explaining all the details of the Untangled collection. But basically, those sunglasses are literally made out of fishing nets that have been recycled. And nets in Chile was a big problem. There's this whole economic reason why people were throwing nets overboard, and now there's a company recycling them. But Costa's teamed up with this company, Boreo, I believe it's pronounced, to actually recycle fishing nets into sunglasses made for fishing, which is pretty cool. And everything about that pair of sunglasses is actually recyclable. The really cool logo on them is made out of recycled aluminum. The frame is obviously made out of a recycled nylon, which can again be recycled. And they even use a special kind of grip. Instead of the regular rubber, there's a new rubber on there called Plus Foam, and even that is recyclable. So that is like a sustainable pair of sunglasses, which
tell.
Is super rad. And they look good.
Yeah.
I like the modern kind of round, the fun, the little lines in them. What do you think? How do they feel?
They feel good.
Yeah.
And like you said, like the face shape, I really like the round. It looks good on my
round is in right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, those look good on you.
Very
I like them.
Oh,
flattering Costas.
Yeah, I'll
I like
take
them. Yeah, yeah. They're super cool glasses. The story behind them, I think, really, really, you know, drives the point home that Costa's really out there helping the environment. They have this really cool kick plastic story as well that's happening. So we're loving what you're doing at Costa. Keep it up. So these glasses come with 580 glass lenses. So you're going to get that better 580 technology, and they're going to be glass. So they're going to be super hard to scratch and super clear. And of course, they are RXable. So if you need them in prescription, we can also do them in prescription for you at SportRx. I would say this is definitely a women's style, in my opinion.
Yeah.
I'd say it's about a small to medium fit. You're pretty much perfectly medium, right? Like small glasses can fit you, big glasses can fit you.
Yeah, I like them a little bit bigger. So
yeah,
I feel
bigger
like...
style. Do these feel like big enough?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I would say it's a small to medium fit. If you have a larger face, probably going to be a little bit too small. If you small to average, regular female, I think they're going to work pretty well for you. So there's a little bit more on the fit. But if you want to know actual technical numbers, the width of the lens is 56 millimeters. The height of the lens is 48 millimeters. The nose bridge area is 19 millimeters. The width of the frame, the temple to temple, is 123 millimeters. And the temple length is 135 millimeters. If you have any more questions about these glasses, you can always contact SportRx. Info@sportrx.com is the email address to use. Or you can leave a comment down in the comment section. We will get back to you. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. We'd love for you to subscribe to the channel. Bye.
Bye.